week, Judy Norton Taylor, and from Night Court, Richard Moll. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hi, thank you so much. Thank you all. Thank you, everybody, and welcome to Super Password. It is great to have you all with us at home. And all of you here in our studio audience, you're all psyched up and ready to go. I know you are. We have two lovely celebrities to play with this week, and I'm glad you're both here. Well, make that one lovely celebrity and one very nice, strong-looking
fellow. Thank you. I needed that.
Yes.
Thank you.
You can have anything you want, sir, at this point.
I want to win every game.
I'm talking to Judy now, sir, but I'll talk to you if you want me to.
Sorry.
I'll do anything. My gosh, I'm not even as tall as you when
ladies first.
When you're sitting down.
Judy. I just wish you'd stay between me and him.
Yes. You imagine if he got mad because he lost? He could eat this desk, you know. I haven't seen you since we played tennis against each other or with each other in a tournament a long time ago. Are you still athletic and doing all those things?
Yeah, I'm doing a little bit of a lot of things.
What's the latest athletic endeavor you have endeavored to do?
Flying trapeze.
Now you've taken up the flying trapeze, have you?
I don't know about taking it up, but yes, they did manage to talk me into doing it for Circus of the Stars.
Oh, you're doing the Circus of the Stars. How was it? Fun and exciting?
Fun, exciting, terrifying, all of it.
I would be scared to death. You do things, you fly, you jump out of airplanes and things too, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, this would be cheesecake for you today. This would be no problem for you. I'm glad you're here. It's nice to see you again. Richard.
Yes.
Congratulations on the success of your show.
Thank you very much.
It's doing very, very well.
We're happy about Night Court.
Yes. Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey! Night Court lives! Let's all be there.
I'll be there, I swear. I'm going to watch you every week, too.
I'm counting on you, Bert, buddy.
Okay, do you want to meet your partners? Why don't we do that? Let's bring them in now, even as we speak. Here they come. Hi, Carolyn. Hello, Dana.
Hi.
Nice to see you. Let's meet our challenger today, because Dana is our reigning champion at the moment. Sherilyn, tell us about yourself, will you?
Well, my name is Sherilyn Baines, and I've just recently moved here from Tucson, Arizona, where I graduated from the University of Arizona. Musical theater performance major, and I'm waitressing right now.
Okay, well, not this moment, because you're playing Super Password today. Good luck to you. And Dana, you, as I said, you're our reigning champion with a grand total so far of $21,000. Not bad, huh? Sounds good when you hear it come back at you, doesn't it?
Nice echo.
Tell our audience about yourself a little bit.
My name is Dana Clements, like you said, and I'm an account executive for an office aerobic service. What we do is we go into companies and set up aerobics classes on location.
Right. Well, here's a man that maybe could take some classes from you, or...
I need to work out there. I think he's pretty good.
Oh. He doesn't need
anything. I like your attitude. Want to feel my head?
Never mind.
Oh. Please. We're engaged now.
Okay. We are in the middle of a game. The score is $300 to zero, but of course you've just gotten here, Sharon. So aha, well, we know what that sound means, that wonderful little sound. Isn't it trippingly on the ear? That doesn't make any sense. You're entitled to play Cashword today, and Cashword is worth $3,000, and we're going to do it right now. Shall we do it? Now, Richard, it's your job to communicate this word to Dana. You will have three chances to do that, 5 seconds for each clue. This has nothing to do with the game. This is separate and apart. And if you get it, you get the money right now. Okay? Let's show everybody at home what that word is. And you can take a look, too, if you will, Richard. There it is. No, it's in here. You press this down.
Oh.
There it is.
Hey, there are two. Okay.
And there's the check for $3,000.
Really is, folks.
There it is, signed by Mr. Goodson himself. Okay. Here you go. Time for clue number one, sir.
Nauseous.
Disgusted.
Sick.
Queasy.
That's right. And there you are. I can't believe it. That was hard. I tell you, I got so fascinated, I forgot to say clue number one, clue number two. I was sitting there going, it just seemed like...
I almost threw up in there.
I know. One more clue, and we'd have had to clean up the place, wouldn't we? Okay, tomorrow's cash word will be worth $1,000, and we're going to break away for a commercial in just a moment, but first we're going to change partners. Would you like to do that first? Dana, and then your scores will travel with you, and then we'll break away, and then we'll come back. I'm standing riveted to a saying that. I don't know why.
Are you supposed to say that first?
Yeah, it's supposed to say clue number one. Is it pretty good there? We're back. You know, we're going to have a great contest next week here on Super Password where some lucky viewers could win some video systems or a brand new car just by solving a Super Password puzzle. So you don't want to miss that. Tune in next week and find out how you could win, okay? I've always thought that I know everybody at home gets so involved in watching Password. I know you play the game right along with us. It only seems right that you should now have a chance to guess at the puzzle we're going to... Well, we'll tell you all about it, but it's very exciting. I love it. Okay, now, if everyone's ready, we'll begin the next puzzle, which is worth $300. And who's giving the clues? I think you are. Richard and Judy?
Judy, that's Richard.
I know. I called you Judy, didn't I?
Yeah, but you looked at me and said Richard.
Well,
she's
I was
the one with the hair.
I was fading fast there. Okay, here we go. Take a look at your word. Everybody at home will do the same thing. And Richard, you'll be giving the clues to Sherilyn.
Glassy.
Clear.
Oh.
Rough. Tough.
No, Richard.
Rough.
Smooth.
That's right. That does mean opposite. Very well done. Let's put it on the board. We have smooth. What do you think that could be, Sharon?
Velvet.
Is it velvet? No, it's not velvet. Okay, off we go again. Take a look at your next word, if you will. Everybody at home is looking at it, too. And Richard, it's your turn.
Icky.
Snot.
No, it's...
That's nice.
It's not snot. Okay, Judy.
Do I have to follow that?
Yes.
Sticky.
Gross.
No, sorry. Here we go.
Syrupy.
Gummy.
Yeah.
One more, fourth and final clue.
Gummy.
Mucky.
No. The word we went at audience, gooey.
Gooey.
Yes, gooey. Well, let's put gooey on the board, shall we?
Splat.
It is smooth and gooey, but nobody guesses because nobody got the word right. Take a look. You're still up to bat, gang. Judy and Richard, look at the word. Everybody at home is getting it now. Richard, you'll give the clue, please.
Beige.
Tan.
Yes. Good. Okay. Smooth, gooey, and tan. Sharon?
Caramel.
Is it caramel?
Ooh, I thought that was too.
So die. Now I'm really confused. That makes several million of us, doesn't it? Okay, here we go. Take a look at your next word. Anybody at home will take a look at the word too. And Richard, you'll give the clue.
Peanut butter. Oh, that's two words.
If you hadn't told them, they would never have known. Did you notice there was no sound effects at all? You pulled it off and then you gave it away. Too bad. I'll bet that's how your head got that way. From doing this a lot. Okay.
Shut the air right back in there.
Judy?
Okay. Nutty.
Crunchy.
No. Richard?
Crunchy.
No, fourth and final clue here.
Blocky.
Chunky.
Yes. what was your clue? What did you say? Blocky? Blocky. Okay, here we go. We have smooth, gooey, tan, and chunky. And this is for the game if you get it right, Dana.
Is it peanut butter?
Is it peanut butter? Yes. Yeah. Congratulations once again. Sharon, I'm sorry. It was short and hopefully sweet.
Well, it was very fun.
You got to meet a nice fella here and play the game. I'm really sorry. Okay, you're our winner once again, and we'll come back with Super Password after this. Over there. Down your way.
As long as you can see there, you're fine.
All righty, here we go. This is it. This is your fifth time over here.
Yeah.
Fifth and last time, of course.
Yeah.
But here we go. Well, you've already done so wonderfully well.
It's been so nice to be here.
Of course it has.
Everyone.
It's been nice for us, too, believe me. All right, now we're going to give you 10 words, starting with the letter A and continuing through the letter J. Give you $100 for everyone you get right, and if you get all 10, we'll give you another $5,000. Okay? You're going to be here all week. Okay. If you're ready to go, we'll put the first word up for you. Okay, Judy?
Okay.
Here it comes now. Even as we speak, it's coming soon. There it is. Okay, you'll have 60 seconds, and if you're ready, and go.
Navy.
Army.
Captain.
Admiral.
B.
City.
Boston.
Jerusalem. Jesus.
Bethlehem.
C.
Instrument.
Clarinet.
Tin.
Cornet.
Tap.
Trumpet.
Drums.
Pass.
Pass. Go on.
D.
Cold.
Damp.
E.
Letter. Container.
Envelope.
F.
Dirty.
Filthy.
G.
Animal.
Giraffe.
H.
Turkey.
Hen.
I.
Pig.
Oh, sorry.
Pig.
Hog.
Meat.
Pork, no.
Pass.
Hog, blah, blah.
I.
Pass.
J.
Jade.
Jewel. Gem. Jewelry.
Drums.
Okay, now. We ran out of time on the last one.
Ooh. On a couple of them. Not just the last one.
You know, one of the hard one was C.
Yeah.
You said drums, and you said tap, crash maybe would have been cymbal.
Oh.
Hard to get to that on a C.
I was thinking of the K sound, not the S.
I know. That's why it's so hard for cymbal to come out of a C. And then the other one, the H, was ham.
Oh,
it's so funny to see the shades come down. And the last
impeach.
One, and the one you passed on was impeach. Oh, we could have said president, out, even then.
Impeach.
Impeach, yeah. Very hard.
Very hard. Forgot that far and worry about it.
Yes, we'll go back to that later.
Well, you did
get 7 words, so you add another $700 to your total, making your total for your entire time on Super Password $25,000.
Thank you
for being with us, Dana.
Thank you.
It's nice having you with us.
Really,
truly.
Thank you.
We'll come back with more Super Password in just a moment after this message. Please don't go away. We are back. And a fond farewell to Dana. Our ex-champion is gone. There is no more Dana here. She did awfully well, didn't she? Which is kind of a rare thing since we've been on. For time, we have two new players, and let's greet them both. Shall we do that? Here they come. Hello, John.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Mo. Well, Mo, tell us what that means and who you are, will you please?
I'm Mo Klinkby, and I'm a native Southern Californian. I work with computers, and I love horse racing and to travel.
Now, is Mo short for anything?
Maureen.
Mo, of course.
Maureen Therese.
Like Maureen Conley, the great tennis player, is a little Mo.
Yes.
She could have been a Walton. See all that red hair?
Yes, I'm telling you, isn't
sisters.
It something?
Yeah.
And the eyes, I can't believe it. I'd kill for blue eyes like that. They're beautiful. Okay, well, thank you for being with us. John, tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is John Cardiff. I'm also a native Southern Californian, and I'm a college student here in L.A.
Okay. That's very rare. All these natives here. You're a native, too?
Wow.
I'm a native, too.
A what?
Oh. I am, really. Born in Pasadena. We're all natives. Where are you from, Bert?
They all laughed because they were like me. I was afraid to ask the next question. I was born in St. Louis.
Get out of here.
Terrible sorry. Well, all you in St. Louis are going, yeah. Okay, this first puzzle is worth $100, and you're going to be giving the clues, Judy and Richard. If you will take a look at the word, we'll show everybody at home what it is, and off we go. There it is. And Richard, you'll give the first clue to John.
Tin
can.
Yes. Of course. Could have said Lizzie. Here we go. We have can, John. You want to make a guess?
Cole Porter.
Is it Cole Porter?
I was so sure.
You know why I was sure? Because the buzz took a little longer. Sometimes if it takes a little longer, it means their guy's switching his hand over to hit the bell. But we were wrong. Take a look at the word again, if you will. Next word coming up. And Richard, you're still up to bat.
Us.
We.
How did that happen?
What would I have said if he hadn't got it?
I don't know. We, you got from us. All right, put it up there. I thought that was going to give you fits. Can we? It says, John.
Richard Rogers.
Yeah. Is it Richard Rogers? No, we're going to run out of authors.
This is not a musical password.
Yes. Okay, take a look at your next composer. I mean, your next word. Richard, if you will take a look too, please, and give the clue.
Converse.
Speak.
Well, Judy?
Speak. Talk.
Yes, okay. That probably was a two-timer. That was a two-cluer, maybe. Here we go. Can we talk, Mo?
Is it freedom of speech?
Now she knows. Is it freedom of speech? No, nobody say a word now. You can't talk. Here comes the next word for you. Everybody at home, try to stifle your screaming there. Okay, it's you, Judy. You give the clue.
Carson.
Tonight Show.
Oh, Richard?
Carson.
Johnny.
Yes, that's right. Okay. We have Can We Talk, and Johnny, John, what could it be?
Is it Joan Rivers?
Is it Joan Rivers? Yes, it is. You didn't need substitute. You're absolutely right. Okay. It hit you a split second later, didn't it? Oh, too bad. Okay, you've got the $100, John. The next puzzle is worth $200. Of course, whoever wins that gets a chance to play for today's special cash word, which is worth $1,000. And if you're ready to go, let's do it, shall we? Are we going to do that? Wait a second. You don't give the clue, Richard. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you, sir. But John gives the clue. Terribly sorry, okay? Take a look at the word. Everybody at home has got it. And Mo, you're going to be giving the clue to Judy.
Pious.
Devout.
John?
Religious. priest.
Oh, that's tough. Okay, here we go. Mo?
Sacred.
God?
Now, fourth and final clue.
Religious.
Church.
No, the word was holy night. Holy. Oh. Very nice singing. I got
you.
It.
You should have said underwear.
I had it right away. I should have said underwear. You're so spiritual. Okay, we've got it on the board, but nobody gets a guess. Okay, here we go. Let's look at the next word, please. Everybody at home is going to get it right now. They've got it. Okay, Mo, your turn.
Commandments.
Moses?
Yes. Very nice. Okay, here we go.
Holy Moses.
Holy Moses.
Is it the Ten Commandments?
Is it the Ten Commandments? Oh, yes, it is. I didn't think it would be. You didn't need stone, tablets, or laws. Nice going. Okay, I did not think it was going to be that. I thought it would be Captain Marvel.
That's
don't you remember?
Standing there and I'm
probably
standing
why,
there.
Yes. Don't you remember Captain Marvel's the guy who said, Holy Moses, and then would throw off his cape and do Wonderful.
I'll take your word.
Thank you. Richard, I'm terribly sorry. We will be back with our cash word, which is worth $1,000, and you're going to play for it, Moll, right after this break. All right, we don't have a whole lot of time. We have two new pairs, and Moll, you and John will both be back tomorrow, of course. And Richard, you and Judy will come back too, won't you? I certainly hope so.
Yes, sir.
All right, well, you've done very well. Thank you. You're going to get to play for the cash word first thing tomorrow, Moll. So
I can't wait.
Get a good night's sleep, and I hope you'll do the same. We'll see you tomorrow here on Super Password. Thank you, Bob.
A member of our studio audience will receive the Litton Go Anywhere microwave oven for the family room, dorm, or kitchen. It features electronic touch control, two memory levels, and clock furnished by Litton Microwave Cooking. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen elegantly styled watches, ladies' quartz analog, six diamonds and mesh bracelet, or a gents' quartz analog day-date with matching bracelet furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric, and colors including new coffee brown furnished by Skyway. The Wilkinson Sword self-sharpening knife. It's sharp every time you use it. From Wilkinson Sword, the name on the world's finest blades. Only Q-Tex remover has moisture guard to protect nails against drying and breaking. No wonder it's America's number one remover. New Mazola Nose Stick, the light spray that takes the fat out of frying. Save calories and make cleanup easy with new Mazola Nose Stick. This is Rich Jeffries speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.